guys, welcome back to another video. My brother isn't with me in this video. He won't be here, but I'll be here, and I'm gonna do a getting distracted. So I'm gonna be painting my fidget spinner. Now some of you might be taking out these things and this, but I cannot get it out. I've tried with tools and using my fingers, but mine just are like really glued in there, and these ones are like really tight, so I won't be taking them out. I'll just be really careful with my spaces. So let's get into the video. I already mixed my paints. I'm going to use this metallic rose gold on the, I don't know what you call these. I think they're bearings. And then I mixed some purple and white acrylic paint that I'm going to do with the body. And then I'll mix some more for the, when I get into the more of the details. So for now, just like painting on the spots, I'm going to use this paintbrush. I'm going to actually move this closer. Okay, so I'm just going to start. I will be speeding most of this video up, just so you know. Now I'm gonna have to do a whole bunch of coats on it. I might do some off film, or I'll either speed up the video. So I painted the whole thing, besides the bearings. I'm going to do that on camera. But I painted everything else. And it does not, these parts are still drying, I think, or not. But it doesn't affect the spinning. So you don't have to worry about that. I'm going to use this brush. So, because it has like a little tip. I'm gonna use this metallic. I'm just gonna paint it. So now I'm just gonna go in and do the details. I'm just gonna do spots. So, this is what it looks like. It's a little wet, so I'm not gonna pick it up. But yeah. Maybe I will. I probably will put a coat of Mod Podge on just to keep the paint in so it doesn't chip off. But yeah, that's what it looks like. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, hit the thumbs up and subscribe, and then hit the notification bell so you can always be notified when we make a new video. Bye.